Oh boy, it's Memorial Day weekend.
Why is it so cold out?
John's Adventure Vlog.
Hello and welcome to John's Adventure Vlog. I am here at my parents' lake house on Lake Winnipesaukee. I'm going to enjoy the next 3 days off this Memorial Day weekend with friends and family. Riley McIlwain is up. He's at his lake house, which just happens to be like, you know, five houses down, which is awesome. So we're going to hang out. We're going to go get some breakfast. Maybe go to the arcades later today. Maybe do some go-karts. I really just hope the weather improves because it's supposed to be like 85 and 90 this weekend. If that's the case, I can actually use the swim trunks I brought with me and take a swim this weekend, which would be great. And what's great too is that for this particular weekend, I set YouTube up to automatically upload my next 5 videos on a schedule. It's a new feature they rolled out last month, and it's still kind of glitchy sometimes, so hopefully it'll actually work. But that's great. I was actually able to do my next 5 videos in advance, and I uploaded them, and if all goes according to plan, you will be seeing them one day at a time at 4 o'clock Eastern, and that's great, because I can enjoy my vacation and still make money on YouTube and still do my work, so it's a win-win.
This is dangerous, kids. Don't repeat this action.
Hey, keep standing us while you're running forward. Yeah, that's real smart.
All right, so I'm hanging out with Riley and Ryan and Kaylee. We just got some breakfast at Dunkin' Donuts. Trying to keep an eye on the little one here. He's wound up like a, I don't know what.
Something that's wound up.
So he's wound up like a wind-up toy. Ryan, what's going on? How was your munchkins? How was your breakfast?
Do you like munchkins?
How was breakfast?
Say yes.
Munchkins.
But? Munchkins? Say munchkins.
Munchkins?
Munchkins?
Motorcycle.
That was a bike. That was a bicycle. Put your hat back on. You ready to go for a walk?
For a walk.
We got super heroes. Ready? Show mama how we jump. Ready? Have a kiss?
No. All right, so far, Riley, Memorial Day weekend at Weirs Beach. Exactly. I am really surprised at how...
But even like usually, like, well, granted, it's not sunny out. It's not like... really hot out,
but
yes.
It's supposed to be. What's the what?
Correct.
This is Memorial Day weekend. This place should be hopping. What's
we got the Mount Washington though. You can check out the Mount Washington.
Oh, let's watch it leave. Let's do like a time lapse on this sucker.
Is it? It is moving, right?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, very slowly. Okay, I'll speed this up. It'll look great.
A Mount Washington is the largest ship on Lake Winnipesaukee, which itself is the largest lake in New England. The Mount Washington crews daily, 5 times a day, taking passengers on luxurious cruises throughout the different ports of the lake. From here at Weirs Beach to Center Harbor, Wolfboro, Alton Bay, and all points in between. You can get married on the Mount Washington, but that is considered totally lame. And she's away, the Mount Washington sets forth on her Memorial Day cruise at the speed of conversation.
All right, so as we're walking down the train tracks here, I'm reminded of the time that we were kicked out of one of these arcades, and we were given the stink eye anytime we came back. But there is a thing at the back of the Half Moon Arcade where you pick up this light rifle, gun,
yeah.
And you have to shoot the different targets. And we went in there with a laser pointer and a flash camera, and we're setting them all off. Like, we saw that like one of the employees was coming around to get us in trouble. And having nowhere to exit, I think I ran into the firing range to hide from them. And of course, they just looked over the counters like, what are you doing in there? That's off limits, like get out of the arcade. And I was like, I didn't do anything.
Not fishing.
So we got like kicked out. And like the 2 or 3 times I've seen that woman since, this was like 10 years ago. I would have been.
Now. She's probably dead or something.
I didn't go to it a lot that summer after that.
No. We're doing models. ILM shit right here.
I know, right?
No, no. Yes. Look out. This is going to come flying off.
That thing is wrecked, dude.
Several pieces hit me in the chest.
I thought it was going to hit the camera.
All right, so we've come to Walmart for no other reason than to waste time and perhaps buy something. And as we're walking through the electronics section, I'm struck by the fact that Walmart still sells Diablo 2 and Warcraft for retail price. These games have been out for over a decade, and they still sell for retail price. Seriously.
It's like an epic chase scene. Except he's not paying attention to where he's going.
What?
Monkey.
All right, so our shopping spree is done. We bought nothing. And now we're in Tilton, at the Tilton Diner, to get some delicious food.
Look at the size of this menu. Look, onion rings and Banks and beans.
Well, that about does it for this episode of John's Adventure Vlog. Thank you for watching, and make sure to stay tuned for the next video where the exciting Memorial Day weekend adventure continues.